girl that runs salamis. So this is how this time is.
I'm a new
one that we, it's kind of the story of our lives. It's called Fairy Tale.
I'm gonna make you mine. Oh, so are you. Thank you. I can't And the number one gospel quartet in the nation. Some kind of steps with it.
I'd like to introduce yourself to me individually. First of all, Jimmy Sumner is the world's worst bass singer. It's a perfect standing ovation. There are other bass singers, he's about 30 years old, and he's lower than the oil, the bottom of the ocean. You know. His name is Larry Strickland. I'm in the central. The very first singer, he's the guy that does the announcing for us, and he's really a nice guy. His name is Ed Hill. Their lead singer, he's got one of the strongest voices, other than Charlie. Charlie's about to have a bit. No, I'm only kidding. His name is Eddie Nick. The tenor singer, you would never tell from looking at him that he has a very beautiful voice. It's a big old song face. But his name is Bud Marcos. This fellow in here, he works with our excellent records and first appearance. His name is Phil Nielsen. And Roy Rowe does a high voice singing in the show. She has a group of voices in Los Angeles, and her name is Andy Westmore. On the rhythm guitar, my friend from Missouri is John Madison, John Wilkinson.
Oh, Our lead guitar from St. Louis, Johnny, is James Burton.
Thank you.
I'd like to see my father. My daddy is here. He's been sick and stuff and feeling very well. Okay?
Thank you. Elvis has left the building. Thank you and good night.